What up, my 4C gang? Welcome to another episode with your boy.
And I'm cussing at Kata. 4C gang for life, baby. What? Don't judge me. Judge your damn self.
What up, what up, what up, my 4C gang? This your boy, comedian Michael Aller. What up, 4C gang? Cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktails. 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 4C game for life, baby. What? Don't judge me. Judge your motherfucking self. What it do, what it do, what it do, my peeps. What it do? Look, y'all know what time it is. Your boy, I'm back. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. I always do it. We rise by lifting others up. Am I right? Am I right? Okay, y'all, so y'all know it's that time. It is that damn time again. It's time for my YouTuber of the week. Y'all, it's getting harder and harder to pick because so many people, it's so many good channels out there, so many new channels out there that I want to lift up. And you know me, y'all. People may think call me the clapback king, but I have a soft heart. I have a good heart, and we rise by lifting others up, and I want to see people win in these YouTube streets. I don't want, you know, I have no malice in my heart for anybody. Yes, can I crack jokes? Yes, can I talk about people? Only if they talk about me. But other than that, I'm here. I'm here to lift people up. So, this particular week, I said, well, who could I find? And so my sis and family, Mackie, happened to tell me about somebody, and I really hadn't even paid attention. They, you know, they sent me the link or whatever, and I never even looked at it. I'm sorry, because I've been so busy. But I happened to look at this video, and I happened to look at it. And this YouTuber of the Week is exactly why I do what it is I do. This is the prime example of me just doing the little bit that I can to help a new channel, to help somebody to rise up a little bit, to help somebody, give them that little push, give them that little start. And so my YouTuber of the week, like I said, it's a she. I know y'all say I'm partial to the women. I have a lot more women YouTubers than I do men. But my YouTuber of the week is exactly the reason why I do what I do. And my YouTuber of the week for this week is, I'm excited about this. I love doing this. I love doing this because this just fills my heart. So anyway, my YouTuber of the week for this week is Good Eating with Mika. Congratulations. Congratulations. Look, Good Eating with Mika. Congratulations, girl. You my YouTuber of the week. Y'all, I want y'all to check her out. Check her out. I got my $2 out here. They a mess too, y'all. So I want to ask some questions. I want to get somebody give me some feedback. Comment. What do I need to do? How do I need to do it? Shout out to Family Maggie for the comments on my other videos. I really appreciate that. I just need some advice on what to do, because I'm trying to get where y'all at. You know, I watch Buck Bomb all day, like
all that. I have my channels that I watch, which is Cuzzo AB, Mama Cuzzo, B Loves Life, Family Maggie, Lip, Sin City, Chillin' with Walt, Vibin' with Woody, comedian Michael Allen, Billy Phil, I got some more that I watch on a daily basis with them off the bat. Yeah. I'm trying to get like, yo. Oh, and King E.E. Yeah. He's a very inspiring person. As well as Cuzzo AB and Mama Cuzzo. They always have encouraging words. Like, if you need or want to do something, no matter your age, leap out there and do it. They always inspire you to do what you feel like that you're gonna do. And I love that. I love that. I absolutely love that about them. Yeah. The names that I name off the bat, I really love those channels. I do. So y'all give me some advice on what to do. Like I said, I'm just sitting here. My husband in the house with the TV skyrocket. Chopo. Look at my towel. Chopo. Chop. Hotmess.com. Hello, my YouTube family. I'm back with a video. I'm here just to give my five top females YouTube that I love. Cuzzo AB, very inspiring, very encouraging to do what you want to do, no matter the age or anything. Her mom, Mama Cuzzo, love her. B Loves Life, love her. KC, love her. And Sin City, love her. Those are my top five female YouTube channels. My top five male channels are King EE, very inspiring. Very inspiring. He always have encouraging words each and every time he posts. I love it. Cooking with comedian Michael Allen, Vibing with Woody, Chilling with Walt, and I think it's Snoop 408 or something like that. I love those channels. But King EE, he's a very inspiring person. Yes, he is. Cuzzo AB, Mama Cuzzo, love him. Never met him, but love him. Always have encouraging words for everybody. And that's just on period. I love him. Catch y'all on the next video. I'm out. Peace. Hey y'all, I'm eating lemon pepper wings, mild with lemon pepper, and french fries. How y'all doing? I'm doing good. I got a good up. I'm going to cook dinner. We actually eating big tips, and white rice, gravy, green beans, and cornbread for dinner. Yeah, some big tips with that gravy over them, with onions and bell pepper. That white rice and green beans and that cornbread. Listen, I'll make another video. How y'all doing? I hope all is well to everybody. This is really good. I got it from a wing place over here by our house. By the way, I'm from Columbus, Georgia. I live in Columbus, Georgia. Comment down below. And let me know where y'all from and what y'all like to eat. I want to start doing challenges too that I see y'all do on YouTube. I might not finish them, but I want to do them. I like stuff like that. I'm going to get my husband involved too. He don't know it yet. He going to be surprised. We going to do it though.
Hey y'all. Welcome back to my channel, Big Feet Broccoli and Cheese Rice, Cabbage and Sausage. I'm just so tired. I've been having so much going on, so that's why I wasn't eating on the camera, but this is what's going on. I got y'all though. Peace.
Now look, it's a couple of things here. I love her. I love her, first of all, because I am one of her top five male YouTubers. Call me, because you already knew that would get me. Y'all know I'm spoiled. She named me as one of her top five male YouTubers of the week. Come on, somebody. Family Mackie, you wasn't in there. Comedian L. Hendricks, you wasn't there. I'm just saying, my family, But look, good eating with Mika. Thank you. You inspire me. And you said, what advice can you have? Baby, I'm going to give you some advice. Continue to be who you are. Continue to be sweet. Continue to be sweet and humble like that. Continue that. That innocence, I love that. Continue that hunger to be a bigger and a better channel. And I'm going to tell you this. You know, once you find your line, your lane, and figure out what it is that you exactly want to do with your channel. But baby, with that attitude you got and that humbleness, you're going to go a long way. First of all, you on the right track when you say I'm one of your five, one of your five favorite male YouTubers of the week. That touched my heart. You inspire me to keep going. You know, come on, people. Come on, 4C Gang. Listen. Let me tell y'all this. Good Eating with Mika, she has 9 subscribers. Come on, somebody. Y'all know how we do. It's 11,000 of us strong. Come on, y'all. Let's go over there. Let's get her at least to 100 subscribers by the day. Can we at least 4C gang? Come on, y'all. Don't make me look bad. Let's look. Let's get it to at least 100. Let's get as close to 100 today as we can. Now, this is one channel that I will keep my eye on. This is one channel that I will keep making sure that she is just going nowhere but up from here. Good Eating with Mika, you are a breath of fresh air for me. You are the reason why I do what I do. And I thank you for that. I thank you for your humbleness. I thank you for your pure good heart. I thank you for your honesty. I thank you for your good taste in male YouTube channels. Baby, you did that. So listen, y'all, my YouTube of the week is Good Eating with Mika. Come on, y'all, we're gonna go over there and support her. This is exactly why I even started YouTubers of the Week. For channels just like this, for people just like her that comes in and says, hey, what is it that I need to do? I want to be like y'all. Show me. I'm willing to learn. And I love that about her. I love that about you. And Mika, you're going to go a long way. Trust me, baby. I feel it in my spirit. Come on, somebody. My YouTuber of the week, Good Eating with Mika. Come on, y'all. Don't let me down, 4C gang. Don't let me down, EWPPG. Don't let me down, any people that's in the bushes and always looking, and maybe you're not subscribed, but how about y'all do this? Don't it make you feel good to make other people feel good? Let's go over there to Good Eating with Mika, my YouTuber of the week, and let's lift her up. Let's get her subscribers up. Let's get her there, baby. Let's let her know that what she wanna do is not in vain. You can do whatever you want to do, Mika. It don't matter how old you are, what age you are, what's your sexuality, what's your sexual preference, what sex you are. You can do whatever you want to do. And in these YouTube streets, Mika, I'm here to help you. If you need to know anything or you need any advice, just ask me and I'll give it to you. If I know it, I will tell you. Good Eating with Mika, my YouTuber of the week. You know what? This one is special to me. Y'all, I will stay on y'all. Baby, let's get this girl up there. Let's get this young lady up there. Let's get her subscriber count up. Let me know that me doing this YouTuber of the week is not in vain. Come on, y'all. I am begging y'all to go over there and subscribe. Just push that subscribe button. Let's get her up there. Let's let her know that there's love in these YouTube streets. So once again, y'all give it up for my YouTuber of the week, Good Eating with Mika. Congratulations, baby girl. You on your way. This your boy, Cooking with Comedian Michael Allen. I'm out. Congratulations, Good Eating with Mika.